from this grass right here to here. And it's usually only about 4 feet deep. If you went in there now, it would be over
there.
There's
an eagle up there.
On a ghost ship.
On a ghost ship, exactly.
He's just looking for salmon. He's going to dive down and probably snatch one. There he goes. Beautiful out here.
You should cut left. You should see him again.
There he is. Here we are walking through, getting ready to go fishing out here in the wilderness. This is absolutely beautiful.
Grab it hard. You're not a very good bait.
Grab it.
There you go. Woo!
Yeah. Nancy just grabbed this fish out of the water. She's a bear.
She's a bear.
Oh, there it goes.
All right. Is Kevin a bear?
Grab him hard, right where that tail is. There you go.
Woo-hoo! Oh! Oh, he's a hungry bear.
There's one right here.
For a salmon. Getting away. Slow down.
Alright, I know a bear that's going hungry. I give up.
That's a hungry bear right there.
Here's Nancy's got one. She's fighting it. There's the fish. There's the fisherman. That's a good one.
I'll show you. Oh, he scraped it off. He had a bunch of sea lice on it. This would be another good one to keep.
He just caught this pink salmon here. Didn't you, Nance?
I did.
But we're not keeping the pink, so there it goes. You got one? Uh-oh, I think she's stuck. All right, move it, walk it out to the water. Walk it to the shore. Hey, Wes. Wes.
Don't pick him up.
Don't pick him up. That's a silver.
Yep.
Nancy got a silver.
Yep.
All right.
Sure enough.
Huh?
Little silver.
All right, beauty.
This little good buddy's mine.
This is pretty cool. What's the name of this glacier? Zoom in on the glacier. You're not telling me? Well, I want to include it here in the movie here.
Exit
Glacier.
Exit Glacier.
Yeah.
It's exiting, but why do you call it Exit Glacier?
Well, that's a question.
Well, I remember in Kona.
Just amazing.
It was flipping hot. And I remember looking down, and you could just see the pavement was sizzling.
Yeah,
and I just remember thinking, Jesus, how's he going to do this? And this was
Exit Glacier.
In 09, yeah. And he's 77, 8 now.
Beautiful. Yeah. Here's a glacier, Exit Glacier. The water's coming out the base into the river. I'll zoom out so you can kind of get a sense of the whole thing. Here's the glacier itself. This is just absolutely beautiful here. Seward, Alaska. I'll zoom back in. You can see the things melting and forming this river here. It's pretty amazing. Just amazing.